there was always so much. Always. He was never at rest. There was always more and more and more music. And once the music was done, it didn't stop there. For another tour, he would take that same piece and play it completely differently.
Like St-Alphonzo's Pancake Breakfast got more and more and more elaborate as we did more and more shows, and he added more and more parts to it. So it was over a period of time. It wasn't written just the way it appeared on the album.
This is just such a classic Frank line written for percussion. Let's bring in some other instruments. Oh, some nice Who Are the Brain Police bass parts that really didn't make it to the record at that level.
At St. Alfonso's Pancake Breakfast, where I stole the margarine.
See, stuff like that, if you stop it and go back, those are the really cool elements that it's almost like cartoon-esque, the way he'll create one phrase and talk about it and sing about it in a voice and then answer it with this filigree with the musicians. But it's got a personality and a sense of humor. It just brings it to life. So
at St. Alfonso's Pancake Breakfast, where I stole the margarine. On the bingo cards in lieu of the latrine, I saw a handsome parish lady make her entrance like a queen. Why, she was totally chenille, and her old man was a marine. As she abused the sausage patty and said, why don't you treat me mean? St. Alfonso's Pancake Breakfast.
Wow. Get off the bus.
Where I stole margarine.